Never ask a woman her age, a man his salary, or Brock Purdy where he was on November 22nd, 1963. Because people just realized that Brock and the guy who took out JFK, Lee Harvey Oswald, look eerily similar. And even though we have never seen either of them in the same room together, the most damning evidence is easily the fact that both these guys couldn't possibly have done what they did on their own.